Ukraine. Sweden, all right.
Oh, so we have Ukraine first? If you're ready, then let's have you and then let's have Sweden. So we can do faster, okay?
I will tell you what we didn't do. We didn't make a Miss Wikimedia contest this year. Well, this,
I don't know.
We are 3 years old. We have 30 members, plus 7 till last year. I will talk about period from April to March. We have general meeting, board report, and audit committee report was approved. There are links, you can read it. We also was adopted strategy deadlines for 2 years. We have new board of them, 7 people, of them 4 are new, and new auditing committee. And also we have some acquisition. We bought an LCD projector and 2 spider bunnies. Next one. If we are talking about money, total income was about $11,000 from them. Half was from as a grant from a foundation. And other, we acquired ourselves, 2,000 euros from France, and all other were from Ukrainian sources. Next one. We realized 2 video contests, and all of them were very useful and productive. French Autumn, we used 2,000 euros from Wikimedia France, and over 5,000 new articles about France in Ukrainian Wikipedia were created, and a lot of them were more than 5 kilobytes, and much more were improved, etc. And also we had another contest, Wiki write about philanthropy, budget was euro, it's error 500 euros. It was joint project with the Ukrainian Philanthropist Association. And, well, we had a very, I would say, big and good Wiki conference. In cooperation with one of the universities in Lviv, there were almost 50 participants, 12 reports, and travel costs were reimbursed from association. Next one. We had stand at the book fair. We had at the book fair we had master classes for authors, for publishers, and we were members in the jury on this book fair. Next one. We had a lot of workshops in higher schools, in publishing houses, in producer agencies, even in PR agencies, and also in Encyclopedia Research National Institute. Next one. We had for Wiki expedition. Next one. We are working on releasing of intellectual property rights on this license. Next one. A lot of PR, media coverage. Next one. We are members of, it's new, we are members of Ukrainian Philanthropist Association, associated members in the Ukrainian Internet Association, and next one. The result is that we are second in the world on growth of popularity among the 20 most visited Wikipedia. We have 50 million pages per month if you compare with 30 a year ago. Next one. Some problems, no free panorama, no good camera, not enough money, and last but not least, we printed a book which is under CC by SA license. It's an interpretation from French to Ukrainian language of libretto of old opera, and there are also articles about composer and interpreter in this book. Thank you.
Next one is Ukraine.